Hello everyone. In this lecture, we will learn about sketch support. As we have seen in the definition of sketch, it is essential for a sketch to lie on a two-dimensional plane. Without this plane, the sketch cannot exist. Hence, the plane which supports the sketch is called as sketch support. Let's understand this through an example. Access the Sketcher workbench from Start menu. New part creation dialog box opens up. Enter part name as sketch support. Please do not enable any options like hybrid design or geometrical set for now. And click OK. We can see that on the Sketcher toolbar, basic sketch option is activated by default as we entered the part design workbench through Sketcher workbench. We can also read the message bar for help text. It displays information like select a plane, a planar face for sketch. By default, CATIA system provides the three reference planes, namely XY, YZ and ZX planes. Let's select YZ plane and create a simple rectangle. Now, click on Exit Workbench, which is located right below the Sketcher Workbench icon at the top right corner. For this rectangular sketch, YZ plane is the sketch support. Go to View menu, select Toolbars, activate Reference Elements Compact Toolbar. By default, this toolbar is hidden in this area. Let's drag and move other toolbars from this area. Let's create an offset plane from default YZ reference plane. Let's create a rectangular sketch using this plane 1. For this rectangular sketch, plane 1 is the sketch support. Now, select plane 1 from specification tree and right click using mouse button 3 and select delete. Delete dialog box opens up. And by default, delete all children option is activated. The sketch we created using this plane is a child and dependent to this plane 1. If we click OK, both the plane 1 and sketch will be deleted. If we uncheck delete all children and click OK, only the plane 1 will be deleted. If we click update, update diagnostics generates error saying sketch support is invalid or empty and prompting us to select new sketch support. We will see how to change sketch support in the upcoming lectures. Now let us understand one more type of sketch support from 3D features. Let's create a pad using sketch 1. Now, click sketch icon and select this rectangular planar surface and create a circle. Exit workbench. For this circular profile, this rectangular face is the sketch support.